On October 20, you not only could get a chance to hang out with boxing sensation, boxing superstar Brandon Rios, who's fighting Manny Pacquiao November 24th in China, but on October 20th, you could do something good for charity and help out. Brandon, what's going on October 20th?
Well, I'm doing a charity dinner. You know, people come and they can meet me and chill. We can have food and everything, you know. It's a big charity event, and we give it to the money that I'm getting, I'm giving it to a charity. All the money we make, no matter what, I'm giving it to charity, and maybe I'll probably put some in it too. So we're going to do that for a charity. It starts at 4 o'clock, 4 to 6.
If people want information, where do they go? To your website, to your Twitter,
you go to my Instagram. It's at Brandon_Rios1, or the same thing at my Twitter. You can find me right there, or go to my Facebook, Batman Brandon Rios. You can find me right there too.
What does it cost?
What did it cost? The pricing, honestly, you got to go on the prep page. It costs... You got to buy a table or whatever. Just buy a ticket, whatever.
$75, yeah, you know, $50, whatever. $100.
I think it's like more like a donation or something like that. Whatever you can do. I don't know if it... Honestly, they host it for me. And I know because I wanted to do it, but they're the one that set it up, my wife and everybody.
But it wasn't that expensive from what I saw.
It's not that expensive, no. It's not that expensive. You can go and join us, and we're going to be right there, you know, just chilling, having a good meal, meeting fans, interact with my fans, and just kick back. You know, I always like to do that. I like to interact with my fans and just keep it with them. And
if you go, you might end up on 24/7.
And you're going to end up
on... Or ES News, whichever.
You might end up on both. Fuck it. Why not? Why not? Fucking Ellie's always around, so you end up on Ellie, and you end up on 24/7. We're just doing a little charity event. Just get back.
Robert will be there?
I don't know, man. We gotta look on his agenda, because, you know, Robert's a very busy Hollywood man, so we gotta look on his agenda, see if he's available and stuff, but hopefully he is. So we're gonna be there, everybody's gonna be there, you know, just my camp. We're gonna just be there having fun. Like I said, everything that we get goes to charity, and everything that we make goes to charity, and I doubled it, maybe put like a little bit into a charity too. So
October 20th, mark the date. Look at Brandon_Rios1 for all the information. And I'm sure it's going to be packed, because whenever you do an event, it's always sold out.
Yeah, it's always good, which is great. Thanks to the fans that follow. Go to my Instagram, actually. You can find all the webpage. You can find all the site. Go to my photos and my pictures. I'll tell you detail. You can see everything right there, and it's great. So go to Brandon, at Brandon_Rios1 on Instagram.
There you have it. Brandon_Rios1. PSReporting.com. I'm Melissa Beck reporting. And remember the date, October 20th, big charity event with Brandon Rios, who's heading out to China November 24th to face Manny Pacquiao.
November 10th, I'll be in China.
November 10th, he'll be in Macau.
November 23rd, United States, we'll be fighting. So stay tuned. HBO Fair Review. Don't miss this great show, because I'm going to show the world that I am the neck. Big superstar, and that's the fact. So fuck you, Michael Kun. Take a step back.